This is Inelia Benz for Ascension101.com on day 20 of our experiment in consciousness. And we're coming up to the conclusion of intending to be and exist as joy, light, love for at least an hour a day for 21 days. And today I feel very strongly, I still have that pause on doing energy, and I feel very strongly that I think that's the main shift, that the being has taken a stronger, more powerful space in reality than doing. Society, like Western society, has been designed to people to really believe that they are what they do, like they are their job. They are a doctor, they're a mother, they are a lawyer, they are a cook, a chef, or whatever. However, I think that the true essence of ourselves and the new paradigm is the opposite. It's being and then doing from that beingness. Yeah. So, yeah, that's my conclusion so far for day 20. Let's see if anything changes for day 21. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.